A lot of people make videos about eating and etiquettes in a restaurant, not to look like a stupid foreigner gadging, cause trouble. But then you got like these guys over here, loud and rambunctious, and then vomiting and pissing in the street and passing out in the street. So I just wonder where the gray area is. That's all I want to know.
So what you're saying, it's okay to be a loud and obnoxious guy, right? I think you're right. Let's go.
Or what's the difference?
See, the way they're shouting is just the way that you don't know how to shout yet. You're just a guy.
You're right.
The way they're shouting on a certain chord that they're striking that is not disturbing the peace of Japan. And that's something we have not yet mastered.
That's correct. It should be a book or a video or something,
Yeah. How to be loud and obnoxious without disturbing the peace. Thanks for watching. This is Scumbag
Flanders.
Scumbag Flanders and eternally drunk Victor, King of the Morons.